早安。是 Anna， 太好了。April，
对
，How to spell your name？
那个 四月
，April，
是 A C E R O
对吗？
不是
，Correct，
不是不是
April，
对
，April， 好 April，
A P R
I， April， 大
到，
早安。Desiree， 早安。Manuel，
早
安。No. You cannot call him that. Manuel. Because Manuel.
Oh,
okay.
Manuel.
Say it again.
Manuel.
When you called him before Manuel, it's 牛屎. Okay. So, what's his name again?Manuel.
Manuel.
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 Manuel. Okay, good. Next time, no calling people 牛屎。
Manuel. 早安。Gusti.
早。
早安。所以现在放
好。
这个可以。
你要跟他说吗？说。你不要跟我说，跟他们说你是老师。
好。
你说什么？
Oh, please put your head on your desk. Let's relax.
No, you come here. 等一会儿，你这个能放大吗？
哦，您说声音吗？
能接你们的线放大。
那可以。
You hear it?
Yes.
Turn off your eyes. Close your eyes.
The clear blue sky without a single cloud in it. You are lying very comfortably. You are very relaxed and happy. You are simply.Enjoying the experience of watching the clear, beautiful blue sky. As you are lying there, completely relaxed, enjoying yourself, far off on the horizon, you notice a tinyWhite cloud. You are fascinated by the simple beauty of the small white cloud against the clear blue sky. The little white cloud starts to move slowly.Finally, the little white cloud comes to a stop overhead. Completely relaxed, you are enjoying this beautiful scene. You are very relaxed, very much at peace with yourself, and simply enjoying the beauty of the little white cloud in the blue sky. Now, become the little white cloud. Project yourself into it. You are the little white cloud, completely diffused, puffy, relaxed, very much at peace with yourself. Now, you are completely relaxed. Your mind is completely calm. You are pleasantly relaxed, ready to proceed with the lesson.
Okay, now please wake up. Did you relax? So now I'm ready to have the test.
The test, yes.
Yes.
The test. Take a piece of paper out. And we need to collect the paper at the end. Okay? And we will read out the words.
Yes.
And write to
please write your name.
And close. Okay.
Character and pinyin with tone. 第一题, the first one.
Yes, speak in English, they don't know much.
You.
One.
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 You. Okay. You. You. You.
Okay.
Which,
yes,
you have
to
try.
Okay. Let me just, you cannot just read, you. You need to write it down. So we will read everything three times, but there will be a gap in between three so they can write. Okay? 有的时候不是他们不会写，他们是没有时间写。 Okay? 所以你念 you, and then give time to write, and then you again. Okay? So every word we will run, we'll read three times with about 5 seconds between each word, so you can have time to read and to write. I know how hard it is to write Chinese, so
thanks for it.
Okay?
好，念吧。
好，开始，重新开始 from the beginning. We start.
One, you. You.
Too fast. Longer. Now.
You. One early. 老师已经念了四次了。Birds. Plural suffix.
Can you repeat that?
Plural suffix.
Plural suffix.
Fourth, you.Implied way.
Use the polite way. Yeah.
You, the polite way. You.The polite way. Okay, fifth, good. Good.Expensive.
Okay.
Exchange is
okay. Oh,
you need to give the instructions.
Yes, please exchange your test papers. And then look at your book to correct.
OK，你怎么告诉他们怎么评分？
OK, Chinese character for 1 point, Chong for 1 point, and Pinyin for 1 point. OK.
1-1.
Yes, 1-1-1.
Check.
Each character has 3 points.
Each character has 3 points.
Three?
For example, Ni, the Chinese character, 1 point. The Chong, 1 point. Pinyin, 1 point. So Ni gets 3 points.
So every character is 3 points. Okay? Even the neutral character has a neutral term, 0, which is also 1 point. Chinese character 1 point, Pinyin 1 point, tones 1 point. Okay. All right. 对. Yep. So it should be 23. So that's why you don't know. Because you learn characters, not the vocabulary. Characters and vocabulary. Write down your names. Bye.
It's called like 20.
It's 20, is it? Oh. 不是有几个字一二三
这个 two
对
yes perfect
一二门是 myself 一二三四六七八九十三数数第 27Yeah, every character is just three.
Yeah, this one three.
Right? Yeah. Oh, you mean the red ones? The whole thing is three. So, me, that's three. Here is. This color is wrong. That's not two. And then should be this one. Congratulations! Okay, I'm going to be tough with you. I want to see where your tones are right written. Good, all your tones are written on the right characters. Now, Nin is a bit weird. You're wrapping it up. So. Okay, very good.
I love it. 14.
I think it's 贵也是对哈、啊，因为在 I 上面，没有在 U 上面。
哦，对，在 I、
okay, 这些都要给他们反馈啊。好、啊啊，你要不记住了，你应该走一边走，拿一个小本，记住他们的问题，回馈啊。
好。
有一个问题哦，哈，就是去你等一会儿。好，你的，可以了，好。
OK， 你要给他们，要告诉他们我在哪里。
All of this is spoken in English. OK, you cannot speak, you know, they don't speak Chinese.
所以你要讲英文不英文的哈。
好 ，OK。OK, let's see how can we put the tones on the top of the pinyin. For example, where should I put the tone? You or I or
I,
G?
I.
Why? Why not G?
Because it's quay.
Yes, because we should pick vowel. Vowel.
Yes.
Second, you and I, both of them belong to vowel. Why we should put I? Why we don't put you? Why? Because we pick the last one.
Hang on. You can't just say that. Okay. What's Chinese vowels?
A, E, I, O, U.
I before you. Therefore, you put your tone on the I. Okay? It's not because we just decided to. So there's a reason. I-E-I-O-U. You put the G on the R.
No exception. No exception.
There are always exceptions, Brett. You teach language, you know there are always exceptions. Because I can see the exceptions in your eyes. Okay,
how can we spell zao?
Z-A-O.
How about zhao?
J-I-A-O.
Zhao.
D-A-O.
J-A-O.
Z-A-O. Oh, here is the question. Where can I put tone? A and O, all of them belongs to vowel.
A.
A.
Why?
First one.
Yes. How about this?
Same.
Yes. Wow. Wonderful.
Okay. 老师, I want you to remember the consonant chart we gave you?
Yeah.
Or somebody?
Yeah.
Or, so 你这个哈，记得要写，因为他现在还有这个问题，所以他就是分不出字和句的，所以你一定要告诉他应该怎么记。对，所以一定首先先写下来哈。OK。好，所以是什么？
波，
然后呢？
的，
然后呢？
可，
然后呢？
Z.
번 했다 좀.
Was making a mistake. I think someone is making Z and ZH. Okay. Now, this is important. Lesson number two, week two. Important to try to remember this chart. The important is here. What is here?
Aspirated.
Okay. Remember. Now, some of you, even though you know aspirated, you don't know how to say it, but okay. Okay. So, okay. Okay. So, aspirated is really loud and lots of air. Okay. And then, you see, we detect the mistake already. Now, and this, okay? Okay, all the consonants in Chinese has to do with the position of lips and tongues in your mouth, okay? ZH is called retroflex, okay? You know English is retro, backwards, and then you flex. Instead of flexing your muscles forward, you flex your muscles backwards. Okay? So your tongue goes in your mouth, goes backwards. Taiwanese people don't know how to say this. For them, everything is okay? So that's why you don't hear them very much. Your mouth lips pucker. Okay, I know in English when you kiss someone, you say pucker up, right? 对啦. Oh. 对啦. So when you see CH, mouth position like this. Can you feel your tongue going backwards in your mouth? When you do this, you can't say, like this, you have. Okay. This one. Front of your mouth. Flat, big mouth. Yes. Yeah, that's right. So today's test was very good. You found out you have a mix-up here, right? Okay, important, especially for the Filipino students, aspiration is very, very, very important. Okay, so T is aspirated. You don't call Mrs. Dai Dai, Wang Dai Dai.
Wang Dai Dai
means Dai Dai Mrs. Wong, okay? But you need to say Wang Tai Tai. Wang Tai Tai is aspirated. Wang Tai Tai.
Tai Tai.
对啦. And you don't call me. What do you call me? What's my surname?
Zhang
Lao Shi.
Oh,
我的妈呀，来了。Zhang Lao Shi.
Zhang
Lao Shi.
She was calling me Miss Dirty. So if you call Zhang Lao Shi, it's Miss Dirty. No, I don't. So the difference, if it's Zhang Lao Shi, it's Miss Dirty. If Zhang Lao Shi is Miss Zhang, that's my surname. Zhang Lao Shi. Zhang Lao Shi. Good. Oh. Next time you speak to me, you cannot say Zhang Lao Shi, huh? You have to say Zhang Lao Shi.
Zhang Lao Shi.
And how do you say, may I ask? Oh my god!
请问
Poor Bradley's been kissing people all over the place. 请问 is can I smell you or can I kiss you? Okay? So, 请问
请
问，
对，出来，请问张老师，
请
问张老师
，OK， 问哦 ，Never other tones， it means something very different 请问张老师，
请问，
对啦，对啦，很好，很好 ，OK， 好，
这就是所以反馈性都讲了，
好。
请问一下，请问一下，对，请问一下，分数，对，看的对不对？
Yeah.